to kick you out of the garden because you broke
my rules. Here, I'll try again.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Let's put these up.
on Sherlock Holmes to see what was going on.
Yeah, well, Inspector Clueless came out here and gave us.
He did. I wonder where he was.
And he gave us. He gave us some clues, and the answer was apples.
Well, cool.
And now we're going to see if you're happy and proud.
All right, I want to see the girl's happy face. Let me see you girls' happy face. Awesome. Let me see you boys' happy face. Let me see your happy face. What's your happy face?
He doesn't have a
happy face. Oh, he has a happy face. He's smiling. Yeah, you came out a little bit. All right, let's stand up.
He only has a face.
We're going to see if you're happy. Weapon there's rules in life.
I'm going on this airplane anyway. I don't care what you say.
It's not what I say, it's what the airplane
said. I'm going on this airplane anyway. I'm going to go and give me some more gas play and tell your ticket.
How many think she's going anywhere without a ticket? No. They'll make her throw things in the trash. I've been there when they've done it. Or are they going to let her on there with a knife? No, you can't take your knife on the airplane. That's right. They check your bags. They look in it. But I want to ask you. Right? They check you for weapons. How many here want to fly to heaven one day when Jesus comes back? But you know what? Just like the airport will tell you, your suitcase has got to be 50 pounds or less. Sometimes we are weighted down with sin. We're weighted down with worldliness and a love for the things of the world. That when Jesus comes down, we're not going to be able to fly anymore. How many think you probably need to get rid of some things tonight? We're going to talk about that a little bit. You got a tarp for me there, Francie's room?
I do. I don't know why you say you need this, Joe Hartley. I'm kind of scared when Joe Hartley gets out the
tarp. I have a tarp tonight.
That means danger zone.
First two rows are in the splash zone.
Oh,
sins, to clean your heart with the sacrifice he made on the cross with his blood. Now, this ain't blood in here, but it just represented. But we're going to see what happens when I pour this. You see what happened? You see all that black stuff? It made it all go to the side.
Joe Hartley, but to God, and say, God,
sorry last time, last week I was mean to my brother or sister. Lord, I'm sorry I got a bad attitude with Dad when he asked me to do something.